Babysitter in Indiana now faces murder charges for the death of his 9-year-old neighbor. 39-year-old Michael Plumador was charged in Fort Wayne today. Police say he killed young Aliana Lemon right before Christmas. Plumador told police he killed the young girl by striking her in the head with a brick and then cutting her up and putting parts of her in the freezer. He had been watching Aliana and her sisters while their mother was sick. Plumador is being held tonight without bond.